people began checking out in search of greener pastures, especially to my country, Nigeria, in search of employment. My country, Nigeria, offered you neighborly favors, notwithstanding the fact that in 1969, your then Prime Minister Buzia deported every single Nigerian living in Ghana. Why?
Then, in 1983 was a payback time.
Then led by Shehu Shagari, ask that all Ghanaians return to their country.
No, they were booted out, kicked out. Ghanaians were rounded up, including my beloved brother Kwame, and my two sisters Efia and Akosua, and my mother.
I say we have arrived, Ankara.
Accra.
Accra. Accra. We have arrived, Accra.
This young man called Chooks, where does he come from?
So, are you South African, Namibian?
Nigerian.
That can't be.
Daddy!
Listen up!
How dare
you! No, I insist I'm not going to take this! No! They must leave! The Nigerians must go!
And he said, I would kill any man that takes my daughter away from me.
In this house, a goat! Ghana must go back!
You're a thief. A kidnapper. He stole my daughter.
Fine! I'm going back to Nigeria. I will leave your Ghana for you. Popular saying that in a newly established market, locating the meat stand always confuses the vulture.
Baby, I love you. I love you too.
I am Brigadier Retired Alexander.
That is what we are saying. We are colleagues. We are the same thing with God.
Yes.
You are. Hey! Enough! Enough! Enough of this! Enough!